Well, you may not recognize his face, but you hear him all the time. This is C4.
Yes, you do. How are you? Good morning,
I'm
Jennifer.
Doing
how are you doing?
It's so great to have you
great
here.
Great to be on board.
This is C4 from WBAL Radio, and you are here to talk about the Radio Kids campaign. What is that?
The WBAL Radio Kids campaign. When I first came here to WBAL, I became a part of this board. Mm-hmm. And what we do is we give money to existing children's organizations, anything directly helping children. And the beautiful part about the organization is every single penny of every dollar mm-hmm. goes directly to the children. As long as the money or the entity needs something directly for kids, we give it to them and we assume all administrative costs. It's really a gift of love that the station gives to the community.
But what you're finding, like so many organizations right now, giving is really down.
It's been down for the last 2 years. Mm-hmm. We were very successful last year in meeting our goals. We think we will be this year, but we're asking people for help this year to really meet these children's needs. And we share letters on air from children as well as parents and grandparents. In many instances, Jennifer, we have children being raised by grandparents or other guardians because of their hardship. And this is a time of year we're asking folks to please dig deep and help if they can.
You know, a lot of people think that maybe, you know, they send in their money and it doesn't go anywhere, but this money really does.
100 cents of the dollar. And we actually post, Jennifer, the organizations that we've given money to. We had them come back to the station. And so we feel very confident that what we do is really being helpful.
Well, you've got some really sad letters. Can you read one for us?
Just a letter I want to read to you is from Myla, and it says, and this is what we share in here. Dear Santa, I don't have much to ask you for. Games and dolls I don't need. I just ask you to bring us food and clothes to keep us warm. My name is Myla, and I'm 12 years old. I have a sister, Brianna, and two brothers, Kyle and Brandon, and my mom is Karen. You see, it's been hard times for us. My dad died last year. My mom tries her best, but her eyes fill with tears around this time of the year. You can bring Mama a coat to keep her warm, and a little extra food would help because we are running low. Santa, I will send this off with hopes that you have anything. If you have anything left over, please keep Mom and me and my sister in mind. And those are just some of the letters that we get from children as well as parents.
Well, and since Santa Claus is here, we're going to make sure that Santa gets that letter today. But can you tell us how people can donate?
Absolutely. WBAL Radio Kids Campaign, please send whatever you can as a tax-deductible contribution to 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211.
All right.
Thank you for the time.
Thank you.